What's up, y'all? And here I go back again, with another reaction video. Hope y'all thought I ain't forgot about y'all, because I didn't. But here we go. This time, I'm gonna do Tupac, Young, you know, I can't say it. But let's just get right into the song.
I want to dedicate this one to Robert, Young, and Sander for all other little young niggas that's in a rush to be gangsters. As a young nigga, I'm on my swinging in the wind. Give anything to be that innocent again. When I was 10, I didn't think, but I was hanging with the homies till them niggas started slinging. Now they don't know me. I've got my hustle on, learned to ignore what couldn't pay me. Lately I've been trying to make a million. Can you pay me with that jealousy? They need to miss me. Don't sweat me if the cowards really want me, come get me. And even I, someday we'll die, but I'm cautious. I've been to ride, put down the clock, now we flossing. Hit the freeway, let the wind blow. Drop the window, working with a 20-second endo. Feeling good, stop through the hood, grab the young dubs. And I get up and reminisce like when we slung drugs. Okay. Though it's bad, but all we had was our hopes and dreams. We couldn't see it unless we learned to slay dope to feed the young
kind of G like everybody knows. He's always cheated up from head to toe.
Memories as a young nigga.
Always counted grown like alcohol.
I like this, y'all. I like it so far. I like the flow. I like the beat. I like it.
High, when we was barely getting by, when daddy died, that's when my mama started getting high. My neighborhood was full of drive-bys, couldn't survive, all our homies living short lives. I couldn't cry, told my mama if I did die, just put a plug in my casket, let me get my dead homies high. Don't follow me throughout my history, it's just me if this the world stuck in misery. As a young nigga, my only thing was to be paid. Life full of riches, avoid snitches, get the shade. Back in the days, we always found the time to play. But that's before they taught them gangbang inside of spray. Not just L.A., but in the Bay and in Chicago and even St. Louis. Every stadium that I go in, will they change? Stuck in the gang like a dumb nigga. Remember how it was to be a young
He's
nigga.
He's the kind of G that everybody knows.
As a young
He's
nigga.
Always cheated up from head to toe.
Young, have your brains and have every ram and all that. Yo, y'all niggas don't know how good you really do got it. Motherfuckers
okay.
Need to just calm down and be what the fuck they want to do for the rest of their life. For you in your life before you begin your life, you dumb nigga. Now that I'm grown, I got my mind on being something. Don't want to be another statistic. Out here doing nothing, trying to maintain
right.
In this dirty game. Keep it real and I will, even if it kills me. My young niggas, break away from me, dumb niggas. Put down the guns and that's a fun nigga. The rest of come nigga, fame is a fast thing. That gang gang, you're putting niggas in the casket. Murdered for hanging at the wrong place at the wrong time. No longer living, cause he threw up the wrong sign. And every day, I watch the murder rate increases. And even worse, the epidemic and diseases. What is the future? The projects looking hopeless, where more and more brothers giving up and don't care. Sometimes I hate when brothers act up, I hit the weed. And I proceed to blow the track up.
Okay.
You could be a fucking accountant, not a dope dealer, you know what I'm saying? You fuck around and you pimping out here, you could be a lawyer. Really though, niggas gotta get their priorities.
I like it.
Johnny Cochran. Really though, bro.
Always got to feel at home. Down, it's
I like it, y'all. It's kind of different from his other songs, you know, because it seems more fast. Like the pace and the beat of the song seems more fast, but I like the way it flow, and I like that voice singing. I'm telling y'all, at the end, I was vibing. I'm sorry, y'all. When I get into the song, I start vibing and dancing. Y'all see my reactions. But yeah, I really did like the song. I like the ending. Like, I like how he started singing more and Tupac started talking. I like it. I don't know. For some reason, I like stuff like that. But that's all I have for this reaction video. Make sure y'all tune in for the next reaction video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.